Well, as the name suggests, it's content that can vary based on a number of factors. So if users have come from a certain source, such as social media or from email, or whether they display certain demographic qualities, such as having a different age group or a certain gender, we can vary the content dynamically and make sure that it's the most relevant to them.